3:30 a.m. We're somewhere between Hazleton and Harrisburg. I don't know my Pennsylvania geography that well, but I'll stop so we can start with Hazleton.